Now then, today in the box I've got a LAMPAOUS under counter lighting kit. Let's give it a go. Scroll down to read my review and please press like and subscribe. Let's have a look now and see what's inside the box. And here are the six light bars, and they're tough, robust and well made. On each end there's a male and female connecting clip, so you can daisy chain additional lights if you wish. Here are the sticky mounts. If you don't want to use the clips, you can use these to secure the lights to the underside of the cabinet. Just peel off the red sticky tape and they'll mount. Here's the UK power supply with off and on switch. Here's a bag of clips and cable ties. Here's a bag of extension cables, which we'll look at later. There's the control pod used to set the device up. And here's the user guide. Just pause and zoom the page in to read it. Okay, here's the control pod, complete with mounting clip. The two wires, one goes to power, the other goes to connect to the lighting strip. There are three buttons, one for power, one for easy setup, and one for Wi-Fi access point, and they're used when configuring the device. Here's a Y splitter. This allows you to split the light units up, three onto each strip. Here's the power supply extension cable, which you may or may not need. There are five extension cables, so you can vary the distance between each lighting unit. There are five pins. Be sure to align them correctly using the arrows, as you can see. Alexa, turn the kitchen counter light on.
Okay.
There it is, all installed, up and running. And I think it looks pretty good. Now there are plenty of far cheaper alternatives available, but they tend to be harder to fit, use sticky backed strips that fall off after a while, and generally are more trouble to run. This is a good heavy duty professional system that's built to last, and I think it will last. And I think it's worth paying the difference for. And so for me, this is an excellent buy. Alexa, turn the kitchen counter light off.